and were worshipping a false god, an idol named Baal. Elijah was a prophet of God. He possessed the priesthood and was faithful unto the Lord. He challenged Ahab's worship of Baal. Ahab and Elijah met to discuss religion and the Israelites' worship of the idol God. So, there you are, the worst troublemaker in Israel.
I'm not a troublemaker. You are, you and your father. You are disobeying the Lord's commands and worshipping the idols of Baal. Now, order all the people from all over Israel to meet me on Mount Carmel. Bring the 450 prophets of Baal.
So Ahab sent word throughout all Israel and assembled the prophets on Mount Carmel.
How long will you waver between two opinions? If the Lord is God, follow him. But if Baal is God, follow him. I am the only one of the Lord's prophets left, but Baal has 450 prophets. Get two bulls on for us. You choose one, cut them into pieces, and put it on the wood.
So they took the bull and prepared it. Then they called on the name of Baal from morning till noon. Awwa, O Baal, answer us. O Baal, answer us. O Baal, answer us. O Baal, what about an answer now?
Ha ha ha, surely he is a god. Perhaps he is deep in thought, or busy, or traveling. Wait, I have got it. Maybe he is sleeping. You just have to wake him up.
They kept on raving and ranting until the middle of afternoon, but no answer came.
Now come closer to me. I will prepare an altar. I will dig forth a trench round the altar.
Elijah approached the altar and prayed.
O Lord, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, prove now that you are the God of Israel, that I am your servant and have done all this at your command. Answer me, Lord, answer me, so that this people will know that you, the Lord, are God, and that you are bringing them back to yourself. The Lord sent down fire, and it burnt up the sacrifice. When people saw this, they threw themselves on the ground and exclaimed,
the Lord is God.
The Lord is God.
The Lord alone is God. The people saw the true power of God. Their hearts were changed and they no longer worshipped idols. Instead, they followed the prophet Elijah and worshipped the one and only Lord God.
Thank you.
Thank you.